Namaste everyone. Welcome to my class. Today we will learn one and many. Do you know what do you mean by one? One का मतलब होता है एक. And what is many? Many का मतलब होता है ज़्यादा. One is also called singular and many is also called plural. Let us give you some example. See, what is